Theo arrives in Auvers-sur-Oise as soon as he receives the news of the accident. Vincent van Gogh dies in his arms on the 29th of July, 1890, aged just 37. The unhappy Theo, who himself would die just 6 months later, would later write that Vincent's last words were, "Grief will last forever."